it's now reopened. There's a few cones still out, but the repairs, much have been finished, and traffic is flowing again. That's great, because I have avoided that destruction.